Your first time shouldn't be with just anybody. You want to do it with a great guy. Someone who can answer your important questions. Questions like, if you choose him for your first time, will he give you free stuff? Free stuff! Free birth control. Questions like, what is the Constitution? Free healthcare, free phones. Founding fathers, no, I never heard of their stuff.
Are they like super mainstream?
Free abortion.
Just kidding, someday, maybe.
It's a fun game to see like, oh, guess who I'm voting for? And you're like, oh, I don't know. And you're like, no, really, guess who I'm voting for? And you're like, oh, you look like a hipster, so probably Barack Obama. And I'm like, don't judge me. Think of how you want to spend those 4 years. Those 4 years in college where most of you don't even pay taxes. But 4 years, that's a lot of free stuff. Plus it's like super uncool to be all out. People are like, oh, hey, did you vote for more free crap? And you're like, no, I pay taxes. My first time was amazing. There was a line in the sand. I was a girl, and now I was a woman. A woman who can stand my parents' insurance till 26, burden countless generations to come with my debt, and not even pay for my own birth control. I voted, well, figuratively, because I didn't actually vote, for more free crap.